What's going on, Chris?
How's it going, man? You doing all right, Ace?
I'm doing great. How are you doing?
I'm ready for this jump, man.
Yeah.
Ready out of this bird.
All right, so that's what we're doing. That's why you got the harness on.
Oh, I thought it was just jumping. I didn't know this was the thing.
Yeah.
It's just an accessory, man. That's all it is. Makes it look better. It's just for the gram. It's just to look cool.
Oh, I love the gram. Make sure you tag me, okay?
Will do, man.
So you ever done this before?
Not this one. Not this. Not that high up either.
All right. Well, let's say we go find an airplane and get this thing started.
All right, man.
Let's go find one. Chris, let me give you a hand up there real quick. Hang on. 1 second. Hang on.
Clear.
All right, go ahead. Stand on up.
All right.
Chris, you just jumped out of an airplane.
You made it out here, too.
I did.
No, did you get the drinks and the refreshments from the stewardess or something?
Actually, I did. I gave it to those people so they could keep it on ice for you.
Yeah.
So we're ready to go. How was that? 13,000 feet all the way back down to here.
It was amazing.
Yeah?
Nothing like this. Airborne jumps, aerosol jumps don't. Not even compare anymore.
Yeah. I'm just going to be bored at work now.
Yeah.
I got to go MFF or something.
Yeah, new hobby, yeah.
Yeah, it was amazing. Beautiful day. Winds are great. Sunny. We're over there having a concert singing. Beautiful.
We did. How about our videographer back there? Christopher A. Sacevedo.
I was having a good time, too, watching you have a good time.
Yeah.
Anything else you got left to say before we cut this off?
No, thanks so much for the team. This was an amazing experience. Definitely gonna, come out and do this again. This is not a once in a lifetime. You gotta keep doing this, man.
Well, we'll
thanks for
see
the experience,
you.
Guys.
We'll see you next time. Thanks for flying with AVG.
What's up, buddy?